Hey guys, Jonlox here, back with our blind playthrough of Hollow Knight. So last time we got the jump ability. We got the double jump, finally. That will help. We also fought the broken vessel, and I would like to see if we could beat the other one. Right, okay, so... let's take off some of this stuff. I kind of want... Let's see. This stays on. The Defender's Crest stays on. Soul Eater... Probably. Spore Shroom and... That can come off. I mean, if that only gives us a little bit extra health, that would probably be okay. We might... I don't know how much we're getting from Grub Song. Would this be better? We'll try this. Whenever we get hit, we do damage. We take a little bit from that. And then, we'll give it a go. We just don't want to die. I mean, not to real enemies. Dying in the dream world is fine. All right. Okay. Well, crap. that was dumb. Ooh. That was luck. Lost kin. Aw, man. I'm trying to whack him with the dream nail, see what we... Did I get him? I don't think so, no. The only bad thing is we don't get the big spore cloud when we heal. Okay, well. Yeah, that was not a great one, but I was trying to whack him with the dream nail just to see, you know? I mean, it doesn't add anything, but it, well, I guess it adds a little bit. It'll give me... It gives a little bit of insight, right? It's like, oh, you know, the... Like with the champion, it's like, I'm the best, I'm the greatest! Oh, he doesn't say anything. Alright, well, okay, fair enough. Yeah, but that was it. So that's... Oh, heal. Thank you. man, I just... When he jumps, I have to kind of realize that he's not... Oh, come on, dude. I mean, aside from that, that's not good. But when he jumps like that, he's just... I'm just taking so much damage. And then he gets super hurt. Seems like he's getting a little faster now, though. And he definitely counterattacks. Okay, well, yeah, I'm waiting for phase two. Although he definitely does seem to be, Whoa, dude. I need to, if I could, get off. Oh, wow. Achievement unlocked, peace. Talk to me, dude. What's up? Accept. Accept what? Oh, really? Wow. Well. I didn't, I mean, that fight did not go well, but you beat it. I beat it. That's what's important. And I'm definitely gonna heal, cause, it's the wrong point to lose my, my charm. But now we have over 1,000, so we have over 900. I guess that's the point, is your... I mean, in that guy's case, he was still possessed, right? I don't know... I assume even the failed champion is still, like, cursed. Alright, so let's take this charm off. We'll put back the Gathering Swarm and the Spore. I really wonder... I bet a lot of the damage came from my little cloud. Alright, well, where to? Where to now? Oh, we can go to the palace grounds. Let's check out this door first, the one that's down here. We got a simple key, right? Oh, here we go. Monarch wings. Wings of ethereal matter that shimmer in the darkness allow one to jump again in midair. Simple key and journal, broken vessel. Was Lost Kin one of the things? Defeat two more. Well, we gotta go back in that case. We're so close. Oh, we got more. Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. Yes. So when I was getting ready to, part of the upload process is tags, right? YouTube says it doesn't matter much, and in reality, it probably doesn't. I have no idea. So one of the things that I do is I go to the Steam store page and I look at what people tag, and I put those in there, even though it probably doesn't help a whole lot, especially because it's, those are like search parameters for, you know, for video games. So, you know, saying single player, probably not going to help too much, but if I have extra space, I'm like, sure, whatever. We'll put it in there. If someone searches for single player games, and then maybe, you know. There we go. The infection creeping through the kingdom's dead veins. Does it have a mind? Does it produce soul? Is it truly alive? Good questions. Oh, and before we... Right, one more of her. 17 more of those. Lesser Moloch. I haven't seen those, but those are probably in Deep Nest. Oh, but real fast, yeah, before I lose track of my brain again. So I saw one of the tags on the Steam store page for this game was multiple endings, which surprised me a little bit, but not really, because it seems like it takes a lot of its inspiration from like Symphony of the Night. Symphony of the Night had like four different endings, and to be fair, a lot of games have, right? Metroidvanias specifically, it's like, I mean you could say Metroid as well, with your clear screen, right, depending on how many of the items and how fast you do it and stuff like that. But it's not surprising. I bet you get one ending if you do the minimum, and then if you like explore everywhere and get everything and uncover all the stuff and maybe even do all the hunter's notes, that probably gives you more endings or an additional ending. Or in this case, it's probably like, oh, I mean, shit, Castlevania, you know, Symphony of the Night. If you didn't explore everywhere and get the freaking, spike breaker so that you could get the two different rings, you could never get into the whole other half of the game. You could never get into the inverted castle. So, yeah, you know. Where else? Anything? Did we... We looked at this, right? Intelligent being that guards the inner chamber. The canyon below is the one thick with fog and crackling with strange energy. Hunter can lose their senses down there. Be careful. Strange and unnatural things lurk there. Three more of those. Moss flies. Right, those are also in the... Yeah, I haven't seen those. Or those. Oh, crap. Well. Yeah, so multiple endings. And then the door, like, you probably have to remember to come down here to do whatever's down in the door. Oh, I guess we could. Now you can get up here and see whatever the deal is with this. Palace grounds. Is this a new, like, whole area? another boss. Where have you gone, dear king? And... what is this? Looks like a sign. Hidden station. Ah. What's with all the spider things? Toll machine with a symbol of a stag. Insert Geo. Yes. See what happens. Okay. Oh. Tire so easily now. Oh, right on. Map updated, indeed. Well, let's go inspect the... that wasn't a king, that was... even this is surrounded by spikes. A corpse in white armor. Alright, let's get killed by this thing. Really? Are we not strong enough with, like, our nail? Is it not strong enough to do something? I probably don't need to, but I'll put that there. That's for, like, bosses and stuff. Alright, back to the resting grounds. We have enough now to... and was there anything else in here? We still don't have the pass. I bet the pass is in Deep Nest. Alright, resting grounds. We'll see what the deal is with this. This is probably where she's like, oh, okay, let me upgrade your dream nail. Now you can fight that dude that you just passed. Ah, Wielder, you've returned. Let me have a look at the dream nail. The dream nail now holds 900 essence within its core. Are you surprised this old kingdom has so many hidden dreams? Yes, you're starting to see them. The connections between us and the dreams we leave behind, like prints in the dust. The time has come for you to learn how to revisit the places connected to you. What does that mean? Oh, is this the DLC? It talked about a dream gate. Hold the dream nail tight, Wielder, and imagine a great gate opening before you. Master the dream gate. Hold Y. Hold down while using the dream nail to set a dream gate. Hold up while using the dream nail to travel to the dream gate. Ah, so it's like a recall. I guess you only get one. Ah, the dream nail is glowing so brightly. Keep it up. Return to me once you have collected 1,200 essence. Kingdom is full of... yep. How many do we have now? We're like at 1,100, right? Yeah. I wonder if we could use the dream gate with the flower. I bet we could. That would be acceptable if that was the case. We just have to find the grave. And, yeah. Alright, so let me take a look at the map. We still can't do anything with the Fog Canyon, which is weird. There is... There's no, Queen Station. Let's go to Green Path, I suppose. We'll try going to the... to the Queen's Gardens or whatever, right? Oh, no, 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 no. Hang on. Not resting grounds. There's the Crystal Peak. Back to Dirtmouth then, I suppose, right? Anything else that I've marked? No. Right, there's stuff in the Crystal Peak. There's like three areas that I can now get to. Alright, can I talk to you?
Madaula.
Suddenly a horrid stench. Yeah, I know. Alright. So he's got no other dialogue for me. At the moment. Ooh. Okay, he's still there. I'm breaking the things. And then it automatically goes back down. Oh crap. We've never been down. All right then. I hear something. Is it a grub? Sounds like a grub. Where do we find more pale ore? Like, the dude needs two things of pale ore. Really? That was... Oh, really? I was like, that was too easy. Jesus Christ, okay. Grub Mimic, I didn't expect that. Assumes the shape of a harmless creature to lure prey. Defeat four more, huh? That's funny, I was like, that's too easy. Yes, it was. Alright. Yep, it's like, got my eye on you now. That was awesome. Alright, where to? Across then. Oh, that's right. Got it. Yep, the platforming is going to be a little bit more intense shortly. Right. That's fine. King's Idol. I figured it was one of those things. Wanderer's Journal, whatever. Something like that. Charms, Journal, Map. Totally the wrong way. But now, that is good. Let's head to the save point, and then we'll go up. And then there's these two other paths. And save point is where? Up and to the right. That's right. Well, come on, dude. Wow, that hurts. Grub Mimic. That's awesome. I mean, you know. Because I stopped paying attention, right? I was like, you're free, buddy. Oh, hey, there's something behind you. And I start whacking at the wall. All of a sudden, it's like, rah, rah, rah. I was like, big open room and a little boss thing. Well, we saved though, right? Think so. I'm just gonna double check. Is it the Crystal Guardian round two? But there's something else up there. Once you beat the boss, presumably there's a little... It is! Enraged Guardian. Oh, yes. That's right, I forgot about that. Ah, and you can't duck. And, ooh, that's bad. Yeah, I should have, Come here, you. Oh, good. Whoa! Okay, that hurts. Oh my god! That's your time to heal. I mean, kind of. That's harsh. Wait, did I lose all my... stuff? I mean, I did. I know you do when you die, but... I don't know if I ever got it back. I just want to whack some stuff so I can... Wasn't so terrible, I feel like this fight would be easier. It's just whack him a little bit. Okay. Alright. Well, we do have. You just gotta watch out for that. Oh my god! So, how do I deal with that? The laser beam, I mean. I guess jump? Okay, come here, you. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. And that does 2 damage. Gotta basically jump, do a down thing just to stay in the air. I mean, I'm sure you're expected to use the double jump because you need it to get up here in the first place, right? Oh, God. Oh, but, well, that's crap. Oh, my God. Right, I mean, you can't expect to hurt him because his head is shielded, but. Unexpected, but all right. See, that's... Oh, come on! Did I jump and hit? I thought I was hitting down, but I must have hit this and then fell into the into his head. And then maybe got shot with a laser. It's all about staying cool and not getting shot with the laser. Oh my god, why am I so terrible? Oh my god, I'm terrible! Oh, I never noticed he drops his sword. Or his nail. Why am I so terrible? Ah, oh, see, when he charges is when you have to jump. Wow. I think I was under the laser, and I hit the jump button, and I'm pretty sure I jumped into the laser and caused my own death. But that's what we do here. That's what we do here. We play video games poorly. Oh my god, as soon as he's charging up, I need to not sit there and hit him. Okay, well, I'm alive. Okay, I mean, not for long. Like, again. Wow, it's the worst because I'm like, this is the easiest boss fight. Like, not even joking. This whole boss fight is him jumping back and forth. You basically, oh my god. You make sure you're out of the way of the laser, you make sure you're out of the way of his thing, and you don't be greedy. Okay, well. And then don't be greedy with the healing either. You have basically enough time to heal one thing. Let's, that takes three, though. I'm sure someone out there is watching this just being like, just dodge, why are you so terrible? You know what I mean? Oh my god! I'm greedy. And there, like, that was a perfect opportunity to heal. Okay, that was good. Well. And as soon as I started charging the thing and he charged the laser, I was like, yep, it's done. I mean, I suppose you could just let go. Someone out there is frothing at the mouth. Why do you have to be such shit at video games? Oh my god, wow, that was... Wow, that was terrible. Wow, I really thought I was gonna die there. Then I did. Cause his lasers do two damage, so you take one hit and you have to charge twice to heal. Or you can just not get hit. Right? That's the... Oh my god, what am I doing? I'm sitting there, like, staring him in the face while he charges up. And then the lasers, like, they fire off. Oh my god. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with me. I guess I'm not used to being patient. Of course. Ow! Wow! Alright. I need to... Okay, well, I'm surprised I'm still alive! And I bet you can bait his laser, too. If you have the timing down. Like, jump up after he jumps. Like, I'm... It's weird, it's like I'm capable of this stuff and I know it, but... Well, and then you... But you time your jump poorly, you still end up in the middle of it. Okay, that's bad. That's... Oh no! I started healing, I saw him firing, I released, but you still... It takes a second to let go. You can't just be like, oh no, I'm not gonna heal after all. You, like, you have to make sure it's safe or just don't get hit. Well, that was a hit. Whoa, dude. Yeah, that... I'm taking a break after this. I don't know why... I mean, I'm sure it's so... Like, I look at it, and I'm just like, this is what you have to do. Like, it's easy, right? If you've never played the game before, I'm sure just watching this, you're like, oh yeah, of course, you just move there, and you just dodge this thing, and... Piece of cake. But it's not. It's not that easy. I do know why. It's because... It takes... What is it? An eighth of a second for you to see something and react to it. Or maybe even longer, right? But then it just takes, like, a fraction of a second for you to see it, and then it also takes longer for you to react. So it has to be muscle memory, not your brain seeing it. So and I don't know how long it takes for it to go from visual acuity or whatever to your brain processing it and then deliberately doing it, converting that into muscle memory. I don't know how long that takes, but see, that was... I mean, part of it is... Part of it is, I think I have time. You know, the laser fires off and I'm... Oh, God! And then, again, like right there, for example... This sounds stupid. I don't know if I can heal during the entire battle. Because you just take so much time. Like, he has to hunch down, and then it's... You heal, and then you let go, and then he's like, oh, okay, I'm done. It takes, like... 3-4 seconds. You don't have that time. Let's just try doing it without healing at all. I know that's stupid, but... Oh, crap. Okay, see, there I... That was bad on my part. Well, and so the lasers go off. Ah, oh, crap! Whoa! Kind of disturbing, where I'm just like, you know what, I'm just not gonna heal. Just forget about that. Right? That's, yeah. It's a bit like Dark Souls players leaning on the Estus. I just don't think you have time during that fight. How does the world look to this creature, gazing out from within its crystal prison? Does it see only light? Is that what drives it into a frenzy? I mean, to be fair, I was the aggressor. Ooh, nice. Worth it. Right, because it was resting on the bench. It was just chilling, minding its own business, and I was like, ah. Sorry, dude. Get off my bench. Well. That's an interesting lesson, though. Don't heal during the fight. Right. Alright, well, let's go to the right and up. And up all the way. What's that thing near the window? Maybe we'll go left and up. Oh. Can I not go up that way? All right, we gotta go through this. Wow! Well, yeah. Yep. Don't worry, I'm gonna screw up the boss battles in the future, too, by trying to rely on my healing. That's... fear not. That was... Yeah, that's really nice too, these little locales, right, where it gives you a shot of like the background and then the music kind of dies away and you just hear like the sound of the wind. That's really nice. And then like that other place with the rain. All right, where to? Let's try up. Hey, buddy. Was this where we were going before? No, I think we're to the right. Or did I... Yeah, we are. Where did I miss the up? Oh, you mean that one? Yeah, I can't, Oh, really? Well, No, I can't get up that way. That's a down only. That's a, you go up this way and you go up and around and then fall after doing something. Oh, Jesus. All right, so you weren't the only one. Crystallized husk. Remains of a bug who died amongst the crystals, animated by a strange force. It attacks by firing beams of light from its crystallized arms. Yes. Oh, I see. Another one of those, huh? Well, Good use of force right there. Can I not get up there? Oh, maybe I have to go this way. Why this? Why this block? Maybe to dodge or so we don't have to worry about the lasers as much. I feel like I should have gotten hit by that. All right, well, let's go activate the tree. That's kind of crap. The fact that it's up there means we're gonna have to fall. Oh yeah, clever too, right? In between the blocks. They're increasing your dexterity a little bit. Because it's a little bit of a challenge for you to get them then, right? If they're gonna do like this. Or, well, I mean, kind of, I suppose. Is that the last one? Yes, it is. 11:29. We could go up or we could go... Hey, buddy. I see. You're just gonna whack me like that? Is that how this is gonna go? Oh, I hear. Ouch. Mimic, you think? Nope, legit. Okay. Woo! All right. Yeah, after that one mimic, I'm just like, now I'm cautious. That's what I need to do. I need to play the original King's Field. Or any of the King, all of the King's Fields, right? For the... No. Oh, okay. Stopped too early. Would have worked, though. Hey, buddy. But at least that one we can... You can stop from doing it by hitting. You know what I mean? You could stun lock him. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, I heard something. There it was. I was gonna say, right into spikes? Okay. Fair enough. Ah. I want to find the other nail master. We're running out of time. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, well, oh, that works though. What's over here? Oh crap! Oh, I see now. Okay. Ah, yes. Ooh, that might be... Okay. I was like, am I gonna hit the crystal? Hallow Nest's crown. Ooh, this... Okay. Well, boss battle? One of these I have to be able to look at. Interesting. What is this? Pale ore. Okay. Well, that's good. So what happens when I fall? This is probably how we... Yeah. No. No. We fell and we landed here. I don't know what... We didn't land here. Do we have to go back up there? How much time do I have? Do I have to boost across? You know, because I just fell off the ledge. Do I need to... Ah. Well, that's fine. Good. I keep leaning forward. And see, that looks... Well, I guess that's probably part of the peak. Yeah, because that's the outside. Thank you. There you go. That's right. Alright. So the whole point is just to get the ore? There has to be another reason why we come up here. Remember light. But that's odd. You'd think one of these. Yeah, well, I mean, I'm already here, may as well try nearly all of them. And I'll just boost off the ledge, see where we end up, you know? Okay. This, right. Okay, so if you fall down, you end up falling... You come out here. But if you go over, then you end up coming down here. Alright, that makes sense. Back to the save point, I suppose. Right? Yes. Save point this way. All right. That's a lot. That was a lot. So we got one pale ore. Cool. Yeah, Hallow Nest's crown. Yeah. So if we get a second pale ore, then we can upgrade our sword again. But I don't necessarily know where we'd find that. I mean, there's something over here. And there's the Queen's Sanctum. Right, so what do we have left? Oh, we can go to the Spire now. We can do the Spire. We could do the Queen's Garden, and we can do Deep Nest. I'm thinking Queen's Garden first. And then we'll figure out the rest. But anyway, guys, that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for your time and attention. Really do appreciate it. Really hope you guys are enjoying these episodes. What is your guys' unique pause a moment for today? For me, I was looking at some overhaul mods for Fallout New Vegas, because I've been playing it a bunch lately. Couple hundred hours. And, I'm thinking, like, now I want something a little different. While I still... Because I'm still trying to get all the achievements. Even though I have previously on, like, the PS3, I think. You know, I may as well do it on PC as well, since I have the game. So I was looking at... there's a couple mods. One is called, I think, Dust, which makes it more of, like, a survival horror. It changes the whole game. It basically makes it's a new game, it's just using the Fallout assets, essentially. So that seems kind of interesting, but I'll probably just move on to something else. But I was also looking at this one called Bleed, which actually makes Because right now it seems like guns, whether energy or traditional, are basically the only way to go. Everything else is just kind of, like, feels like limp-wristed, so to speak. Not as a pejorative, I mean, it is a pejorative, but it's not a pejorative against a particular group for me to use. It just feels limp. But apparently this, like, adds, it recalculates all the damage and how it's applied to make, you know, maybe poison is actually viable. Maybe, you know, unarmed and melee actually does a lot more damage and applies additional status effects. So that's something that I'm curious about trying out. So we'll see. We'll see, but the fact that I found that is really neat. But that's my unique puzzle moment. Hopefully your guys is just as good, if not better. Hopefully better, of course. And I hope to see you guys next time. Until then, guys, take care.